Retailers across the country, as well as here in New Orleans, are finding new ways to go green. But as WDSU's Rosa Flores found out, these store giants, well, they're also making some green. Rosa, she joins us live from Metairie this morning. Good morning to you, Rosa.
Well, good morning. If you want me to do some shopping, Randy, go ahead. Send me a text message and let me know. This morning, we're talking about retailers going green. And guess what they're doing? They're sending your receipts to your email, to your inbox, and they're saving some money. I went directly to a professor at Tulane University at the business school, and I asked her, you know, what is this all about? She says, Rosa, don't be fooled. This is about making money, but now it's just simply easier to open a conversation with retailers and with their customers, because they say now they won't ask you, oh, may I have your email? They'll say, would you like a paper receipt or an electronic receipt? It just sounds a lot nicer. And so after that, what they'll do is they will send you, let's say, a coupon, maybe a newsletter. And then after that, maybe a friendly reminder about sales that they're going to be having. So again, Professor Nelson from Tulane University says this is a way for retailers to make some green. Take a listen.
Well, when you look at it, it's really not going green for companies. It's marketing. It's marketing, marketing, marketing. What's happening is they get your email address, you give it to them, now they can get to the consumer directly and they begin a conversation.
Now, Professor Nelson also says that there's some benefits of getting electronic receipts because electronic files last a lot longer. The IRS is now accepting electronic receipts, so guess what? You don't have to scan them. Now, I posted messages both on Twitter and on Facebook. On Twitter, 85 Rocket says, you know, I love that electronic receipt idea. On Facebook, folks are saying, makes me think twice about giving somebody my address because of the mass spam. Randy, we're working on that because guess what the experts say? Simply create a separate email address and you'll be fine. That's the news here from Metairie. I'm Rosa Flores for WDSU News. Randy, back to you.
Great tip, Rosa. Well, you know, some of the retailers leading the electronic receipt age include Apple and